Do you want to make a stroke around a shape with an invisible gap between the shape and the stroke? Stay tuned and I'll show you how with this Illustrator guide to using the offset path tool. What is up, people? Tom back again with another graphic design tips video. Today, just a quick tutorial on the offset path tool in Illustrator. Remember, I upload speed up videos every Thursday, tutorials on Tuesday, and a bonus video on a Sunday. Also, if you'd like this video, smash that like button and let me know in the comment section below, and subscribe to keep updated to all of my videos. First, select the shape tool you want to use. I will use an ellipse tool to make a circle. To make it symmetrical, hold down shift and click and drag. With the shape highlighted, click the stroke panel here and add your stroke. You can adjust the thickness or the weight of the stroke at the top. It should look something like mine is here. We need to open up the appearance window to offset the path. So go up to window and then appearances. Drag a stroke below the other layers you have open. And then click the effect icon here on the stroke layer. Go to path and offset path. And then put some units in here. We can click to preview how it's going to look. Once you're happy, click it to generate. Just to prove that it is in fact transparent and not just a white border, I'll make a shape and place it behind our offset path stroke. So there, quick, simple, yet effective. If this Illustrator guide to the offset path tool was helpful, then share it to someone who may benefit from it too. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.